This golf cart came straight off a golf course, and it is not the fastest cart in our fleet. And that's due to its old factory golf cart motor and controller setup. But there is a quick and easy solution to get your golf cart screaming with the torque and speed of a Tesla. And that solution is an upgraded motor and controller. Your factory motor is likely 2 to 3 kilowatts of power. Your factory controller only allows this motor to use about 70% of its potential. If you choose to keep your factory motor, but add a newer, upgraded controller like the Navitas one we have here, you can unlock 100% of the power of your factory motor, increasing your speed up to 25 miles an hour and increasing your torque for going up hills. But if you go with a fully new controller and a more powerful AC motor like the 5 kilowatt one we have here, then you can make your car a real speed monster, hitting speeds of up to 35 miles an hour and enough torque to do wheelies. Please like this video to help us out and subscribe for more, and go to golfcarttiresupply.com.